Oh, Jackie adventured further and further into the woods. Heart, heart, she had spent every last coin and lost every last friend, and civilization was a faraway dream of the past. We find our hero collapsed in a meadow at the mercy of the elements. Her future is up to you. You have a year to sort it out. Hey friends, MEATPOD here. Today I'm going to be playing Garvest Boon. So I don't even know where to start. Oh, there's something in my eye. I'm like Markiplier. Oh my gosh, like in both eyes. Anyway, so Jackie, was that Jackie? She spent all her money and lost all her friends. Like, why? She just did? And then just... Or did she do that while she was in the forest? Because it said she went to the forest first. So she went into the forest. And then from the forest, she kind of, like, threw her money out. And then called up her friends and was like, hey, I hate you. And then hung up. And then kept going further into the forest. And then passed out. And then she was in a meadow. And I have a year to sort it out? Like, why do I have a year? Like, that is just an arbitrary time constraint. Garvest Boon! And if you're wondering about the name and why it kind of looks like a knockoff of the Harvest Moon title, that's because this is a Harvest Moon knockoff. Actually, when this game was first released, they were selling it for $10. And refused to say it had anything to do with Harvest Moon, and didn't credit Harvest Moon or any of the art at all, even though it's clearly Garvest Boon. Like, this art, like right here, this is stolen directly from Harvest Moon. These sprites, this dog sprite is from Harvest Moon. This girl here, that's just Pete from Harvest Moon recolored. And they even, like, colored the hat just all brown to make it look like hair, but it's still, like, hat shape. And yeah, I'm just gonna start playing, I guess. Oh, press any key to start. I have to press keys. Okay. Oh! I just fell down or something. Oh! What's going on? Ugh, I have to use arrow keys. There's a dog up here. Oh, it says dog stamina, dog health. Can I, like, press enter on the dog? No. Wow. I clearly know. Oh, it's already dark. Yeah, I totally know what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm supposed to be sorting it out in a year. But as you can see, all of this art is stolen from other games, and they were trying to sell it without any credit to the original artists. They still don't credit the art, and the wording on the official website for it still is ambiguous and makes it sound like they actually created this art themselves, which is, of course, art theft. Oh, now it's dark and I'm stuck. My dog stamina is just, like, dying, 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 dying. Oh, I have no dog stamina. Oh, it's going back up! Okay. And my health looks like it went down, or at least it's not as much as stamina was. Okay, let's press some buttons. Oh! I just, like... What did I do? I cast, like, a magic light spell, I think. Yeah! That's awesome. Okay, so control does things. Where'd the dog go? Oh, still up there. What was that sound? Oh, dog stamina went down again. Oh, I can go into the dog. I can't cast the light spell on the dog. Oh! I tried to cast the light spell on the dog, and I froze the game. Okay, here we go again. Okay, further and further into the woods. Okay, she had spent every last coin and lost every last friend, and civilization was a far away. So she just wandered into the woods after ditching all her friends and spending all her money. So she decided to go into the woods as far as she could. and then collapsed and then was just in a meadow, even though she was in the woods. So she's in the woods and meadow at the same time. And what? It's different this time. Day zero. Oh, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock. Man, that's fast. 4 o'clock rock. Oh, it's daytime. Can I go in here? Maybe if I press enter? Shift? Okay. Oh, I'm stuck again. What is that? What? You see all that stuff at the top? What's going on? Like, XO, 1, 2... Oh! How did I change it? It says 1, and there's like a chocolate chip cookie. Oh, what? Is the dog's probably still up here in the corner? Yep. Let's try it again when the dog's on the screen. Nothing. Can I go into the dog this time? Okay. So let's see 2. Oh, I'm chopping. Oh! What is that? It kind of looks like the road. I just built a road. Can I build a road on top of this? Yes, I can. And on top of the flower. Oh, nope. What is that? Oh no, I don't have my magic light ball equipped anymore. I don't even have it. What's that X? Oh, X is magic light ball. Okay. I'm just gonna... Oh, look, some of the road just disappeared for no reason. It's now day one. And my dog's stamina is going down. And so is my stamina. Oh, it's probably because I was doing work. What was that sound? Anyway, so the creator of this game... Oh, I went to like a new area. What's that? Oh, it's a blue doggy. Oh. What? What did the... You won't hunt me? What's going on? Click you mouse on the screen to load. Why can't I just press a button like I've been doing? This no mouse controls at all. I'm clicking my me mouse on screen to load.
Oh my gosh.
We know, Jackie. So the creator of this game like stole all this art and used recolored art and was trying to sell it and claim it as their own, and then they like started fighting with everyone on the Fogu forums and were like, this is Creative Commons, like, and then they were making all these like fake accounts. Well, you don't need an account, you can post anonymously, so they're just using different names and being like, but the creator's so cool, look at her blog, and I thought, like, anyone really cares about Garvest Boon? I don't know. Oh yeah, I have to... I can't click. I only click me mouse to... Oh! It happened again. Yeah, I want to go back to that blue dog. It was somewhere over here. Oh, it's gone. Look at the broken pixel in that. They, like, copied it improperly when they, like, stole it from a sprite sheet. They forgot to recolor that one thing. Oh! Did my dog just talk to me? Pound the ground with your hammer to make a vegetable patch?
What? My dog just told me to make a vegetable patch.
I guess I wasn't making a road, I was making... That looks like the road. A vegetable patch. What? Why am I doing that? Wait, why did I go back to zero? So, maybe this is the seeds. Oh, it is! Do I not have to, like, water it? Because I don't have a watering can. Maybe I can get more tools. Oh, it's that blue dog again. No, I whistled for my dog. Oh my gosh, it's two of them. Oh my gosh, they're like chasing me. What is that? You see the like box? Wait, what? Can I still not go in here? Oh, my dog took over. Oh, can I axe my dog? Oh, I can just walk into it. Why didn't it work before? Oh, what? Oh. What? This is where I planted my vegetables, right? Oh, how do I do light ball magic? There they are. Vegetable patch. Okay, I think there was, like, something over here. Oh, oh. That scared me. What's going on? What? I'm like swimming? You won't hunt me. What does that mean? Oh! Okay, so apparently there's a manual for this game, and it's just this like crappy little text file thing. Garvest Boon! A realistic Harvest Moon! Even though in the beginning they were saying that it has nothing to do with Harvest Moon and people would never even realize the similarity to Harvest Moon unless they played it first. The manual says realistic Harvest Moon, doesn't even capitalize Harvest Moon. And then look at this. What is really like to start over homeware new and rise to prosperity and happiness? What? And then they talk about this update. I guess there's an update to the game, but it, like, doesn't work. Like, you can click it here, and then I tried to download it, and it's like, sorry, you can't view this, but that's because Google sucks, not really so much Garvest Boon's fault. Well, it's Garvest Boon's fault for using Google. And then, look, starting the game. Well, find the garvestboon.exe file. Like, just... Oh my gosh. You can eat and lay a building? Oh my gosh, we know, Jackie. I already forgot the keyboard commands. There were so many. It's like yes, no, like S, B. Like, I had to move my hand like all over the place. Oh, I didn't like flip all over the place this time. Oh, it's already 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock. Get up, Jackie. Oh, it's 8 o'clock. Oh, maybe when you're sleeping. I think S is sleep. Yeah. The time goes by faster. Okay. Okay, I'm figuring it out. I am gonna learn how to play this. Wait, how do I build a sign or whatever? Oh, I need to clear the stuff with the axe. Okay, let's... Oh, I press space bar. What? Wait, X, B? Oh! Oh! Okay, and then I have to pound it with the hammer to, like, make it? Oh. You don't have enough. And the dog's at it. Oh my gosh, the spices get all, like, distorted and stuff. Let's put some, like, crops down here. You don't have to buy anything. You can just... make it. Oh my gosh, I wonder if I can put crops on the, like, road since they're that same, like, weird, like, material. Oh my gosh, I can! That's so stupid. Oh, I fell down. You're dying of fatigue. Take a bath or go to the spa or something. Take a nap. I don't know what it said. Oh, I can go in here. I don't even need to sleep. Well, what about my health? How do I get my health up? Well, my health is going down when I'm asleep. Oh, it goes up more if I continue to sleep when my stamina is full. It just went down again. I'm so confused. Oh yeah, I can like eat something, I think. Wait, how do I like pick up these mushrooms? Oh! If I use my magical ball power on the mushroom, I get a really obnoxious sound. Can I like pick up the bird? No. Okay, let's eat some mushrooms. Oh, what is that? I have a ton of stuff now. That was easy. Okay, let's just sleep. I don't think it really matters if it's day or night or what. Oh my gosh. They just appear when it's the next day. So if you plant them, like, at 11 p.m., they'll just, like, pop up at midnight or something. And look, I can eat stuff now. Ugh. Oh, you don't have enough. Okay, let's... Why is my dog stamina keep going, like, up and down? I can just sleep for a bit, wake up... Oh, where's my home sign? Oh, there it is. Why does that one part of the, like, spa thing, like, not, get dark? Oh my gosh. Okay, this is really boring. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to hit the dogs with an axe. The ones that say, like... This is different. These ones. Oh my gosh, freaking Jackie! Nobody cares that you threw away all your money and ditched all your friends and wandered into the woods and have a year to not be in a meadow. What am I even, like, walking on? What? Why does, like, the grammar, like... What the heck? What is that? This place is special. I think I've explored the entire game world now. Oh, another person. I, like, can't reach him. We'll go around. No, we won't. I just want to talk to you. Why are you, like, blocked by a stump? I guess it uses my to prevent others from using it. Why? If that's all I will ever do in life? Oh my gosh, it's like a town. I thought civilization was a distant memory. She's right next to a frickin' town. Oh, hey, look, more stolen Harvest Moon sprites. Oh, it's recolored Ellen.
Shibuya.
What just happened? What does this stuff even do? Can I, like, decorate my house? I guess that's kinda cool, but... Why? I press escape to exit the menu, and it just, like... No warning. Just gone. Oh no, Jackie, I don't want to hear your story again. Why is there still something in my eye? The thing in my eye is more interesting than this game. Oh my gosh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, it didn't play the weird music this time. What is that thing? Why would you... What? I don't think you can afford to be here. I'll spare you some coins. What? What? Did I, like, fall into the oven? What? Why is this city, like, guarded by, like, a wall? Can I, like, jump in the fountain and die? I wonder where this music's stolen from. You see my dog? Okay, let's just go try to buy something from the Pokemon sailor. Like, That's like just straight from the game. Okay, let's buy a hot tea. Don't have enough. Okay, oh, this is lowering my health. Why is, like, working lowering your health? It doesn't tell me how much money I have, I just have to guess. I have 15. Let's just sleep here. Oh my gosh. Okay, and then now that I've slept here, I can use my magic ball power. 3, 4. Oh, I can just sit here and spam it? Let's see. Yeah, I have 22 now. Let's try and buy something. Yes. It just made a drinking sound. Did I just drink it? Yeah, I can't keep it. So what's the point of buying any of this? Can I build my house inside his house? Oh, I forgot not to press escape! Oh my gosh, even with a save game, it does this. Okay, you know what? I'm done with Garvest Boon. I'm pretty sure I've seen everything the game has to offer at this point. I just haven't built the house. Because I can't imagine there being much more once you build it. I kind of like the concept of being able to build things anywhere, having like a sandbox game like that. But that also kind of seems like that's pretty much what Harvest Moon: The Lost Valley is going to be, and, you know, there are a lot of other games like this that do it well, and are not completely stolen art and stuff. So, yeah, what do you guys think of Garvest Boon? Do you think this is a completely original game that has nothing to do with Harvest Moon, and it's worth $10? Then they changed the price to $2. Now it's free, and they want you to donate to their beer fund. I'm not kidding. Yeah, Garvest Boon. I have no idea what to say. MEATPOD out.